was a party at some actors' Whatzaraloves. Supplies are endless in the evening, by the morning they'll be gone. And when everything is lonely, I can be my own best friend. I get a coffee and a paper, have my own conversations.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog.
I got this jumper from the charity shop yesterday and I had to wash it like twice because the smell of like the loft just like wouldn't go away. And then he sent me like a scabies warning. I thought scabies were like a Victorian like 1900s thing. Scabies are alive and kicking in Edinburgh. Sorry, what a grim way to start the vlog. welcome. I just want to vlog a few days in my life, just like wholesome November content vibes. Come and just like live my life with me. I just wanted to feel like you're like following me, but not like a stalker way, just in a like you're part of my life way. I've not done much this morning. I've just done like a wash and stuff like that. I need to go to a food shop though, because I have like no dinners in. I need like meal plan and like write stuff down, because if I don't like turn up to ask them like a physical list, I'll just be in there just like I'll come away with like 4 wax melts and turkey dinosaurs, and I'm just like, I really enjoy those type of weeks where you just like get your life together. Like I don't know the last time I like cooked in this flat. So sort my life out with me. Sort my life together.
I got my nails done last week as well, and I got my hair done, so I'm just feeling like a new person. Come along with me.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
Select from list.
Waving at the taxis, they keep turning their lights off. A party at some actor's west.
Do you want a grocery haul? Because I will give you one.
Yeah, I went to Insta, I was feeling a bit festive, did a bit by the 4 of us advent calendars, and I thought, calm yourself. You will eat them before December. Vegan sausages and turkey dinosaurs. 2 peppers, because I'm going to make some like sweet pepper pasta. You'll see. To go with pasta, I got passata. Garlic, even though we already have loads of garlic in the flat, I didn't communicate. I didn't check the garlic pot. So, 3 more. Shell pasta for the pasta. Got like a casserole mix, because tonight's dinner I'm gonna make some like sausage casserole with the meat-free sausages. And I'm gonna have some mashed potatoes. So I got potatoes. Got grapes. I did want to get oranges, but they were like rotten. Like the oranges were like black and like green and like disheveled. There was like flies and stuff. And I was like, so no oranges. Chocolate. And Belvita. I'm in a real Belvita phase as well. That's the shopping haul.
Yeah, I'm gonna put all my shopping away and then have a bagel
and then hit up some uni work. Go to the library and make sausage casserole, and then me and Jill's go to gym later. They're gym rats. We're absolutely gym crazy rats. The only reason I go to the gym is so I can carry my shopping bag home. I did go in there with the expectation of getting like a fat ass, but it's just not. It's just not realistic anymore. If I can go to the gym and get stronger so I can carry my bag home from Asda with less like struggle, what's the phrase? Then my work there is done.
And when everything is lonely, I can be my own best friend. I get a coffee and a paper, have my own conversations. The sidewalk and the pigeons in my window reflection. The mask got polished in the evening, by the morning looks like shit.
The woman just come around and told me the library closes in like 10 minutes. Sometimes I'm like so productive, but today, no. I've got like a debate next week in class. I have to debate about whether advertising reinforces gender stereotypes. They do, in fact, but I don't recommend that. Save your £4.35. Go to Costa.
Oh, that's nice.
Sarah, you're infringing my privacy right now.
Yeah, it will be.
Fuck!
Sarah, would you hold a lighter on her hand? Tell the candle more.
It's this fucking lighter. It's from the spa. It was like 50 pence. Sausage casserole, anyone? Does anyone want it?
No, I'm okay.
Okay. Don't stay too quick now, no?
There's no need to be afraid. Is this one serving or two?
It's as much as you want it to get.
What would you do if?
Not this again.
Bella, would you move up if you came home and you just found me and Sarah in your room performing a seance?
A what?
Like worshipping the devil.
Nah, don't
you? You would move up if we were doing a seance in your room. Like, we sat there like this. We were like...
That would creep me the fuck out. Would you move out if you came home and I just was on your floor and I cut up all your clothes?
That is actually a move out of the water.
We eating good tonight. We?
I just kind of taste nothing, to be fair.
Do you ever cook something and then literally just think like, yeah, I'm never gonna eat that again? Like, seagulls wouldn't even take that. I'm not being funny. Like, I didn't eat it all. But like, I'd never eat it again. Nothing to fuel you for the gym quite like a watery sausage casserole. It's a no from me.
Are you feeling wham, Juliet?
You were on to it.
Realistically, the worst I'm wham.
Some actors, Whatzaraloves. The clouds are endless in the evening, by the morning, now they're gone.
Morning. It is Thursday. Me and Bella will have uni in like 20 minutes. We're both on the same course, so it's really fun. We get to go to uni together. I adore cinnamon raisin bagels. They're one of the best things to ever happen to the bagel industry. I'm gonna go to Urban Outfitters after. I'm gonna get a new jumper. Urban Outfitters sent me like a £5 off, so I was like, a colourful jumper and a colourful scarf. I feel like that's the move for autumn. And then I'm gonna make pasta when I come home. No chance of making that sausage casserole ever again. But yeah, I'll just bring you along with me throughout the day. Edinburgh's really wholesome right now.
If there was a place that I had to choose or memory that
I love the smell of mat. Like men walk past me and I'm like,
thank you.
I'd worn this last night, my dinner would have actually been like all right. Literally like 5 o'clock. I'm not an early dinner gal, but see when it's dark, it just makes you hungry. Like it makes you feel like it's dinner time. I'm making like roasted pepper pasta sauce. Me and Bello went to uni earlier and then we went to the shops. I'll give you a haul actually of what I bought. I got this dress from Urban because I had like £10 off. New dress and it's like open at the back. It's kind of cute, it's really cute. And then I wanted a colorful scarf, so Bonfire Night Core. And then Jules asked me to get her a scarf, so I got her. I think on Primark has such good scarves, like they actually have with like every color. Yeah, also have quite an early tea because we're gonna go get hot chocolates later after dinner. From Upland Roast. It's like in the meadows, if you know Edinburgh, in the meadows there's this like hot chocolate van. I had two last week. Wholesome, isn't it? Wholesome.
I have a cold though.
Brilliant. If we had a blender, I would have like blended that sauce because it's like chunky. Like there's big bits of pepper like in there. But it's gonna smash, and that's why I thought the shells were good, because then like the bits of pepper would like go into the shells. I thought this through.
You seem like the type of person that would take pills without water.
I do.
Yeah. You radiate that energy.
Something prettier.
It's a Japanese noodle bar. They've stopped.
Nothing like an after dinner noodle.
That's when we absolutely interrogate the guy Bella's on a day with. We
asked
him.
Did I mean to him?
No, not at all.
Are you sure?
You did ask him what hires he did in school.
There's nothing wrong with him.
He seems career oriented, but he didn't dress up for Halloween, and I think that's a bit of a deal breaker.
I completely agree. Just tell him the vlog about the interrogation.
He was fine.
It's just not like, wow. I'm not raving about.
No.
She said you guys are really nice. And I was like, he said we were nice after we just interrogated him.
I thought I was really mean to him.
Love you.
Love you.
Alright, I'm gonna finish the vlog here. I feel like that'll be a nice length. 2 days. I feel like that's a good length. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing this, so I'm gonna film more days because I just think it's so cute to watch back. And just fun.
Are you coming in? I was just finishing my vlog. Good night and see you soon.
Good luck.
Why do they need good luck?
Good night and good luck.
See you in the next one.